Hey everyone, in this quick tutorial, I'll show you how to take a full-page scrolling screenshot on your PC super easy and no extra tools needed. First, open Google and search for any page you want. For this example, I'll just search for June. Now I'll scroll down and click on this Wikipedia link. As you can see, it's a long web page, perfect for our tutorial. Let's scroll up and down quickly to show the full length. Next, right-click anywhere on the page and select Inspect. This will open the developer tools. Click on the three dots in the top right corner, then choose Run Command. Type in Screenshot. And then click on Capture Full Size Screenshot. Now we wait. This may take a few moments to download. Now, choose where you want to save the image and there you go. A full-length screenshot of the entire web page, simple and done. If this helped you, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more easy PC tips.